Hello, I'm Chef Joe. Welcome to my sushi lesson. Today, I'm going to show you how to serve salmon egg sashimi. Let's get started. You will need cucumber, salmon egg, small knife. Cut one end of the cucumber. Cut into 5 pear-like pieces. Slightly overlapping them. Then twist it off. Cut the cucumber again. Repeat the previous steps. Finally, put the salmon egg into the flour. Thank you for watching. I'll see you on my other videos.